Boys volleyball continued an amazing start to the season last night versus the Calabasas Coyotes, winning 3-1 on sets. They started off with the hot hand, winning the first two sets. Calabasas mounted some momentum, winning the third set, but DP started the fourth set 4-0 and never looked back. Coach Hug said, "I was happy with their competitive attitude tonight. The boys got past their mistakes and onto the next play pretty well." The team was led by player Micah Goss's 13 kills and 5 aces and Grant Hughes' 29 assists and 3 aces. The Chargers hope to continue the hot streak as they enter their first league game at home versus Ventura Thursday at 6:30. Great job and good luck, boys. I'm Chris Paglia reporting for DP News.